I was considering a few different ways of doing this, and then I finally decided that the old standby of the guy in front of his computer is probably the most honest way to go. So, hi, my name is Jeff George, and next year I'll be running for the U.S. House of Representatives in the 14th Congressional District of Florida. Yep, that's right. Congress. Me. And no, I don't have some big campaign chest, I'm not rich, I'm not well connected, and hopefully I'm not some narcissistic jerk doing this just to get attention. Well, hopefully. Really, I'm probably just crazy. I mean, I must be, because I look around at the people I see out there who supposedly have a good shot at getting elected and who are supposedly the sane ones, and then I look around at all the people I see around me every day, and what I see is that we're not really being truly represented. I don't know if it's because the system is corrupt, or if it's because we all have some unrealistic expectation of success and perfection that we vote for, but whatever it is, the people in office don't seem to truly represent our needs. Now look, I know I'm not perfect, and believe me, I've made my mistakes. And I'm not even sure as an individual how representative I am of the people in my district, but there is one thing that I do know, and that is that an elected official, any elected official, particularly a congressman, needs to be the voice of the people. That means he or she needs to get out there and interact with the people and not just wait around for someone to show up with a campaign check. That's why I'm doing this here. There seems to be a real lack of honesty and integrity in the campaign trail. We want to change that. So here's what I'm willing to do. We're going to document this whole process from start to finish, and then we're going to put it out there for all of you to see, to comment on, to discuss. And this isn't going to be about me just making speeches. I really want to get your honest feedback. I want to have discussions with everybody out there and everybody in my district and find out where they really stand. This isn't going to be some slick, focus-tested PR campaign. This is going to be about what's really going on. And we're going to show you as much of it as you're willing to watch and as much as we can afford to record. Now, I know this means I've got to be on my best behavior, and I can guarantee that at some point in time I'm going to screw up. I'm sure it's somewhere along the line I'm going to say something that'll offend somebody and I'm going to have to apologize. So the one thing that I ask is that we all be honest and open enough with each other to accept that, yeah, sometimes people do make mistakes. We gotta be mature enough to get past this urge to score an easy point off of each other, and we've got to really be willing to honestly and openly accept where people are coming from. Sometimes we might disagree, sometimes we might think that they look foolish, but no matter what, we've got to accept that this is where people are now, and in order to move forward, we've got to go from there. Now, I don't know, maybe this is all too much to ask from politics, but there's one thing that I do know, is that regardless of if I win or lose the election, this should make for one heck of a good, interesting story.